Patreon.com/NoCoastRaps. Shouts out to Guerrilla Warfare. We got a dope battle coming up. Rapper on my left, introduce yourself.
Drew Guns, if it ain't two N's and a Z, it ain't me, man. Niggas already know what it is, man.
Rapper on my right, introduce yourself.
Apocalypse, SBF, G-Dub.
It's on Q-pocalypse, y'all. Let's go. Main event shit.
Yo.
Oh. Drew Guns. You my dude, but dog, you suck.
I thought after Mac and XLV, I got, well, who?
Loves?
I mean, the wave is free. You couldn't hit Sue up. I guess this weekend they ain't showing the crew love. Yard sale, I'll take the shit to leave Drew with a few bucks. Hit beam on him when the roof busts. Set a light on his roof, yup. News truck. Get the buck 50 in the tray like school lunch.
Good thing I was a thief at Home Depot. I keep that tool tough.
You would've put the stick to Q once if we was playing pool, bruh. White boy, 3Ks. When I start to airy in white sheets from the crossfire when I point his head. Ku Klux. Think Demi Lovato with that spoon, son. Think Demi Lovato with that spoon, son. That means shit gets hot when I put the belt to the arm and shoot up. This cat will be up here bullshitting, how dare he. Well, these cows will not hear. This cat will be up here bullshitting, how dare he. Well, these cows will not hear some moves from. When that gun rolls, he'll be pushing up daisies when I pick that tool up in the lax strap. So when I get a couple irons from the caddy, then a few clubs. Drew's done. But this battle?
Oh, it's all good.
Hold on, one second. Drew's done.
Continue.
Get that water.
This battle, I wasn't worrying once. Stashed the murder weapon. That just means I'm burying guns. Take all the cheese out your trap. These rats better scurry and run. This battle, extended clip. That just means I'm 30 guns. Not quick jab, hurry to punch, but his name is Drew Guns, but which gun is Drew? Sig? A stick? Get the can? Sir, ARs, hammers, more automatic, semi, sub, traction, wheel, get it moving, leave it in bags unless I make a mall run first. Double barrels, shotguns, one of them large slug bursts, snub nose, revolve around, Anita, probably toaster, bullet, rifle, through a body, arm and worse, or face a rocket launcher, grab the blinky, run. You a fraud, son. Nah, y'all ain't catch that. I said his name is Drew Guns, but which gun is Drew? The Sega stick, get the cancer, AR, hammers, more automatic, the semi, subtract, I said his name is Drew Guns, but which gun is Drew? The Sega stick, get the cancer, AR hammers, more automatic, the semi, subtract Sheehan's wheel, get it moving, leave it in bags unless I make them all run first. That double barrel, shotguns with a large slug burst. The snub nose revolve around a knee, a bright toaster, bullet right through a body and harm hunting worse. With your face, I'm rocking. Launch, you grab the blicky, run, you a fraud, son. You never saw a drums jerk. To beat Drew Guns, you gotta draw one first.
Dumb nerve,
but hey, your BM getting piped tonight. Rifle, snipe, soda, slice the knife. Does Drew carry?
Let's go.
Soda.
Let's go.
Soda. Slice the knife. He rap about pistol packing. Does Drew carry? Come on. That owns the price, right? All your hoes are trifle lice. But let me guess. You want that trap shit? Mad bricks in the kitchen? Watch that crack whip? As is. If you don't got that coke when I rob you, do you know what happens? If he ain't got that white girl, I'll get this bitch Drew Barrymore underground. I ain't talking about the fucking actress. what you faggots? I take you.
Yeah!
I take you to the top floor of the Willis Tower. And I hope you can fly, guy, or it's bye-bye. And there's guns out the window like a drive-by. You soft. You probably get drunk off of Mai Tais. But I am this close to the edge. Do not push me. I don't want to hear how you're that STL block bully. You're like Bruce Jenner with those true genders. That just means you have the balls to keep the pipe and you got pussy. It's Q-Pac. Two blocks, rocket launcher from the shoulder up to the boom box. Next two rounds of breaking guns down like young Vito Corleone on that rooftop.
Chicago, give it up for that round. No Coast Chicago, breakout, No Coast rap. It's on Drew Guns, y'all. Round one.
Bro, that shit was gas and ass. Say, we all gather here today to motherfucking honor this young brother who's been led astray. I say, Lord, forgive him. Cause he not know the situation of the case that he done bestowed upon himself today, but this is where he gets dressed. I say, for those of you who don't know me, they call me Pastor Caskets. Why? It's just that simple. Because I pass the caskets. I leave this figure, this figure. They won't get to view the body. All they get to do is pass the caskets. Now, these little wannabes don't know who they get their style from. I guess it's safe to say that y'all are my bastards. I take the pen that niggas wrote their shit with and turned it to a switch on stage. And I whooped all y'all asses. I say, I'm one of the forefathers of this shit. I say, nigga, please, what the fuck I gotta hush for? I put presidents on this rock head. And once I show amounts, they'll rush more. I had your family screaming, why Lord? All in front of the church. That hammer burst, and you see them niggas that came with you? Nigga, I put that ugly ass face on every last one of they shirts. The fuck, nigga, stop. Nigga, please, I'm just being realistic. I go retarded in this building with disability. Nigga, welcome to the Special Olympics. Whoever told you you would be good to go up against me in this water, nigga, I don't know why they recommend it. I sold morphine to morphines than your white ass ever done seen. My team, it ain't no motherfucking Power Rangers. Ain't no morph with us. See, look, we popping up like them agents from the Matrix when it come to time to take your face off. So if he morph, he us. Now that.
That was a bar, bro.
Walters,
shotty in my pants got me walking kind of often. Shoot you in your bitch, turn your kids to some fosters. Knock your fronts out. You don't have to get some false ones. Put a hole in his head and throw him in the ocean. My bad, I thought he was a dolphin. Try to.
Changed them. Now look at what it cost him. Sure, he may have bars, but can he sell ticks like Boston? Yeah, nigga, you a lost one. Cause I can see you up here bumping your gums. Cause we all know what happened the last time they put a pop in front of Drew Guns. That's my time.
Chicago, give it up for the first round. Round two of the battle. No Coast Breakout. It's on Q-Pot.
Hey, get that Negro pot.
I guess right now, I gotta cook like him. He said Special Olympics. A couple dum-dums, you're gonna be walking like him.
Hey, in his last battle, he said, if I come out lurk, motherfucker, you motherfucking doe, I kick it.
Yeah,
he said that. Wow. So you were gonna go to Canada, find his home to visit, find the lock, hope to pick it to be like, nah, that door, dope, I kick it.
So like off both the hinges?
Bro, you're vicious. Leg day, so committed.
Kicked out so many.
Leg day, so committed. Kicked out so many doors on his steel toes, the soles is missing.
Hey, yo, check it out. It's Drew Guns, a.k.a. Young Battery Ram.
AKA Young Battery Ram. Locked out of your crib, lost your keys, no longer do you have to be mad. Boot, and he'll get you in as fast as he can.
Hey, man,
But side note, he believes chivalry ain't dead. Learned that from his mother, yo. Pulls out chairs for girls and even stands near the curb to keep him covered from the road. Right. But he ain't gonna cuff the hoes. It's a sneaky cop out to get him under covers, yo. But what really throws him off is when he opens the passenger door for him to shut it, kicks that motherfucker. But fuck the jokes, the chrome is brain. Couple shots, blow your face in 45 pistol. Kick it, more than one of your globally famous home invasions. But fuck this bitch, this hoe is basic. Like his bitches, cause them hoes is basic. But I will admit, you beat D-Rose fair and square. Just like you did for me, I had your back guns from the jump. But he choked like your opponent before him, that was your luck. My boy Orlando Coolidge also choked. And the bars he had would have been fucking you up. But he slept up Andrew Jackson for the dub, man. What the fuck?
That was nasty. That was nasty.
Hey, Chicago, let me ask y'all a question. Do y'all remember the commission?
Yeah.
Y'all remember the commission?
Yeah.
Yeah, get this bitch. Fucking talking about it. Exactly.
We're still in here.
Cool. So check this out. You don't like this. So for all those that don't know, it was a group with King Crash, Drew Guns, Cut Eastwood, Meech, Mr. Mills. Did I miss anybody? I got a guess. Cool. And after SBF, they were supposed to be all the raids, the next amazing rap squad. But Heavy Merc Meech, most of y'all lost to us, and fucking Mr. Mills or Dollar Sign never stayed or rep long. The event they threw, terrible, went down the drain bad, dog. How did the commission not have a return investment to pay back costs? They missed the Mills, no Dollar Sign, didn't get a cut of any Lucci, and left Drew to crash without a fucking leg to stand on. Oh.
Ah! You motherfucker! You motherfucker!
Hey,
let me smoke y'all!
I'll be damned.
Man, get the fuck out of here!
I'll stop sunning this place. When I'm airing at time, cruise jet, I'll put one in your top gun. It's not one of them planes. Slugs and bucks, I pop some in the gates. I pop some in the gates of this cold bang. Cause I shot guns in the face. You came out to the shot, get the smoke. There's no way there's a problem. I load trays in them llamas and put this bitch DG in a bag. Dolce and Gabbana.
That was nasty.
You have the floor. Alright, Chicago.
No Coast Breakouts on Drew Guns.
Hey man, like bitches in abortion clinics. Hold up, man, hey. Like bitches in abortion clinics. I ain't having this shit with these niggas. I'm just gonna soak in on y'all.
No way, no how. Your dog or get cooked for that chicken. That's Mr. Childs. You better pipe it down.
Right.
You better pipe it down, cause that semi shoot like it holds some extra rounds, and I can't stop the pops. No hockey. We ain't letting niggas slide. Too many texts to put his ass on ice. That's a penalty box. I'm stuck in my ways. And they just keep throwing food in my cage. I might go to jail after this battle.
Why you say that?
Cause everybody saw me get his white boy to work on stage. I say, let a motherfucker get tough. You think I taught the second grade on how I keep the eight? No lunch. But nigga, I grab the tray and cook you in front of everybody. That's a Benihana plate. Nigga, I hide in the bushes or with this nigga marmalade. And leave this fruit leaking all over the floor. We'll call that marmalade. Timmy Turner, I got a Fairly Odd Pair. I wish a motherfucker would. I'd leave him with a crimson chin.
I watched that show.
Balls of steel. My shit hanging. I swear I'm dragging balls. I make it chi-chi go. Cool? She said she want me to pick a low, man. You ain't got to do it. She want me to pick a low, say you ain't got a Super Saiyan at all. Now that was a bar, bro. Strike scene.
That was good.
Now that was a bar, bro. Strike scene. Pistol came from Tigerland. Shoot you in your neck, you'll be in the casket with a tiger. Thailand. I got a geek, I pay him in work, I give him instructions and you'll die. Nigga, that's how you diagram. Nigga, on my soul, you gon' diagram. A clown. That's on my nigga KB soul, hey KB. My nigga, since you gone, this how I'ma do these niggas since this day on, nigga. Look, I turned tape, no DJ booth. Yeah, I know that shit was slick, huh, bro? All these fans heard was a motherfucking can blow, and that nigga got that shit like that. That's a Don DeMarco. When you shoot, you better get low, because motherfuckers know these fireworks they shooting and they ain't all fun, because we all know what happened the last time they put a pop in front of Drew Gunn. So,
yep. Hey, Chicago, give it up for that round.
Yo!
Let's go!
Yo! I grip iron! What do you say, abortion clinic, man? This kid's dying!
Ah! So easy!
Now listen up! Listen up, Andrew Terry! Cut all the shenanigans this incident. Because you look like Whoopi Goldberg if she was anorexic and shit. But we cool, and I'll never make up a round to sell a battle round, because you my man, and I'm a man. And our cute little battle rap friendship, I wouldn't want to ruin it.
Sorry. Don't do that.
So, I'm going to talk about that video, you already know, with you and F-Mac, got to do it. But only what I saw while viewing it, just real shit, right? Two grown men screaming at the top of their lungs, him sounding like a stupid bitch. Even said, I put that on blood. Oh, so you Damu and shit. He even said, I'm with that with pistols. You know you can draw blood by using fists, stupid prick. But I skipped through the clip. A little bit later, he got maneuvered quick behind a few of them whips, stood there balled up, but never threw the shit. It's only fighting, bro. Just do Nike. Just fucking do it, bitch. At least take a stab at the hands like the Godfather Luca hit. Yo, he didn't do it, and I can tell y'all why, because F-Mag would have ruined it. But here's what got me confused as shit. And Shake, you my mans.
Your girl's awesome, you guys are cute as shit.
They broke the scuffle up! True. Wow, he's like 5'2 and shit. It's like
badass right here.
Shake out in there, grasped him, and he's so fucking strong. She was like, I can't feel my hand. Do you think you can loosen grip? It's turning blue and shit like a Hoover crit. But yo, this is the main reason why no one fucks with the Mental Lewis shit. And on this topic, swear to God, I'm about to stop it. How is there an altercation with mags and guns, but nobody got it popping? Yeah.
Thank you, fire.
But see, that's the problem. Stop it, but let me guess. Oh, that street shit, Sue Whoopi, you about right? Me personally, that's something I doubt twice. You the first one to say, we can take this outside, but when these cameras on, these ratchet ass bitches get louder than those ATL housewives. But I sprout nines, spray the tech. I put a hole straight through your midsection, cave your chest. I put you to fucking sleep. I'm talking laid to rest. Fuck guns, blade is next. Knife to the front of guns, bayonet.
Granddaddy had one of them.
Knife to the front of guns, bayonet, razor flesh, but hey, can't y'all tell it's clear you're Buster? Fuck winning a battle, I'm trying to bury you, fucker. Carry this bitch, blood is what I buried you under when I put something sharp in the guns. I'm trying to get rid of that serial number.
They don't know about it.
Now, flare and a thumper. Flare and a thumper. Hey, flare and a thumper.
But what it do, Drew?
Stethoscope with that metal, bro. I'm talking deuce, deuce. Ballerina, 2-2. No heartbeat, put it. Doo, 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 doo. When that bird pop out. Cool, cool.
Let's go. Let's go.
Hey. No mask or gloves. I don't give a fuck if my dogs leave prints. Blues Clues.
Blues Clues.
I'll shoot through you.
you turn these dudes to Fruit Loops. You better strap in and bulletproof too, because you better strap in and bulletproof too, because we just raise arms and point. We don't care who's who. Grenade launches bazookas, bring the kaboom boom. Ricky Doo. Shoot Duke, silencer to silence guns. They'll turn you Ricky Douche to a pew pew. Perfect, perfect. Toasty. Fuck Drew. Hey, I think you should put them bees down like an exterminator, G. Battling anything I was concerned to hate or please. I'll keep shooting guns till the casket drop like Terminator 3. But can we fight? Yes. Right and left. And if I start to lose, you'll see the rise of the machine like Skynet. Does he like guys? Yes. Yo, you know what I rep, ho? Death row, 10 toes, no coals, my next home. You stuck in this weird battle rap friend zone. One round is meant to make the pop explode, and then I'll put a tag on your Mentos. 30 shots to his stomach, some shit hanging out of guns. Did that with the extendo. I'm the best, bro. My shit is real, my shit is raw, my shit was not given. And you can't have death row without putting that pocket in.
Round 3 of the battle. All comes down to this.
Talk
to your guns.
Man, go to fucking show, bro. This motherfucker's ass is shit. This whole fucking third round, he didn't do shit but make pum pum and boom boom noise. And y'all gassed that shit. For real. Round 3, it gets worse. Round 3, it gets worse, man. I guess this is only the point where I cut to the chase. They show him with the info. I say, I'll leave you flat, though, for the cheese. Dripping sauce. Nigga, please, you ain't got no holes. Say, you can have a fleet full of bitches. And I bet I still wouldn't find a dime in those. I say, I say, niggas know what's up. Then we bring them hot rounds to your door. That's Pizza Hut. I say, man, wait. Y'all niggas ain't catch that shit. Man, I don't even think niggas even peek. I just said that shit, but fuck all that shit, man. Cause when it's beef, bro, we shooting to all of your goons gone. Nigga, we even aiming at your papa teeth. Fuck this piece of shit. Nigga, tell me what you want on your tombstone. See, I ain't come up here with no jokes at all, bro. I just came up here with nothing but punches. To punch this motherfucking head off. It's just as simple as that. Cause he come up here with motherfucking jokes every fucking round to hide the fucking fact that you whack. But let me not get off track. Parquet flow. Niggas know I stay on the road. This nigga got that baby courage. Somebody should have told this little nigga to scroll. Nigga, I'm infamous. Uh-huh. Nigga, I don't even semi-lack. I slide the ham on that semi-lack. Oh,
that's my
I say, I don't even semi-lack. I slide the ham on that semi-back and put holes in your contour. I got a gun so big, when I shoot it, that bitch look like I'm opening up a car door. How dare this motherfucker try to give me one round unlimited like I wasn't that much better. Nigga, no security, but I'll let that metal detect you. And when I peel a shot, it'll turn a skinny nigga fat and a fat nigga skinny. Nutty professor. I say, I can make you famous. After this battle, boy, you might want to thank me, because all I do is cold shit. Mr. Hank. Hey, man, look, I turned a motherfucker Lakeshore Drive into this motherfucker bed. Chicago, y'all already know. I don't give a fuck what another nigga said, because if any nigga trip, it's just going to be another wigger dead. Get him the fuck out of here.
Hey, Chicago, give it up.
No calls for ass.com. Place bets, make your best tactical maneuvers. I'ma have to introduce you. It's the battle of producers that be taxing your medulla while relaxing with the hookah. Got the baddest of combatants turning lavender and fuchsia.
I'm a Rubik's Cube fitted with all cubic zirconia. Doc Emmett Brown ripping off some cheap plutonium. The loneliest.
Boom. Trying to make an undoubted classic while faded in blunt clouds. When the sun's out relaxing, cause a citywide shutdown as massive as a protest next to the Trump Tower during rush hour traffic.
All right, man, one and one, two.
like you were the festival being.
LCE is in the cup, perpetually.
Opponents renege hesitantly, like you know what.
Touchdown in Minneapolis, Kelly Betts was swollen.